back here at home, there really is a pot of gold at the end of the rainbow, really. As long as that rainbow leads to St. Francis School in Central Bakersfield, school hosting their annual Pot of Gold celebration. School raises money that's collected in, well, a pot, and then dumped into a great big vat. A bagpiper led children in some traditional music and the chance to dance the Irish jig. All the proceeds go to St. Vincent de Paul, and there's the dance and Sisters of Mercy.